Hello everyone, I'm Poison, and welcome back to Destiny 2, right where we left off. We're gonna go to the next mission and see what it is, and yeah. Don't know how to get there, but we'll, you know, we'll see if we can get there. High five! Okay! I'm gonna let you guys be. I'll let you be. Oh yeah, I'm going the right way. Alright. Yeah, loading! Man, it's way over there. What is this? Hey. Oh, I will start this mission. So far, I'm really liking the game. It's pretty fun. Loading's about the same. It's a bit faster. But.
Halliday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Buddy, securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it,
I'm sneaking.
What comes next?
You gonna walk into that? Much for sneaking, but it's okay. Ow!
Like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
Maybe. Not doing a very good job at it, though.
Welcome to New Pacific Arcology, the bright future of space colonization in the shadow of Saturn.
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Okay. Oh, whatever you say. Nice green garden inside a building. Wait. Okay, oh. I don't know what that was about.
Over there. One of the access terminals we're looking for.
This?
The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Can we just jump? Okay. Okay. Yeah, oh, okay, more of them. That actually worked really well. We can heal ourselves, which is twice. This is a nice build. I like this build. Yes, no more.
Looks like the hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground.
Yeah.
We're definitely in hive territory now.
Indeed. Keep radio chatter to a minimum. You don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Yeah. Those guys just really want high fives. High five, yeah. There we go. There we go. Shot to the face. Can I kill that now? Okay. I don't like you. Ow. Oh, that really is. I don't think you can get back up here. Yeah, he's angry. Angry little guy. Okay, he's dead. Hey, what are you doing? Okay, let's see what we got. No, I can't use it. Okay. Right. There we go. Can't kill that. What was I shooting at for damage? I don't know. Oh, it was by this. Huh. Okay. There we go. I don't like some of the noises. Okay. Anymore. This reminds me of the Taken King. Okay. And okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that. That was a waste. Ugh. Wow. This is pretty cool. Okay, I wonder what that is. Yeah, let's not find out. Coming up the desk!
There's no way the Hive didn't hear that alarm. We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Gaudi.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Gaudi, can you make it to the center of the Arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Oh, yeah. This has happened
to
be there.
Yeah,
I'm on it.
This road leads to the center of the Arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Oh.
Sir?
Fly fast. I see.
Yes, sir.
Eh. Eh. Oh. It went over. Yeah.
CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Yeah.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Yay! We did it. Wonderful. Okay.
Khalid, the Almighty. The crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gaul. Gaul has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. Nothing and no one survives Gaul's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun.
Oh.
In short, sir, okay. The war's over. And we've lost.
Well, that's very depressing. What way to go, Porson.
Of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries.
Yep.
But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this Almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope. Or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.
We're gonna go get them. Right. Hey.
Eyes on me.
You got anything for me?
Yeah.
Nope. Okay.
Good luck, Warlock.
Okay, I need to be a level 7 to do that.
Commander Zavala needs the Vanguard united again. While he prepares for the assault on the Almighty, we're going to find Cade and Ikora. Luckily, we picked up an odd signal from Cade's ghost. It's being boosted somehow from a centaur called Nessus, which is strange. Centaurs are really just big rocks in the outer reaches of the solar system. There should be nothing there.
Oh, my nose. It's itchy.
So much for nothing being here. Let's get to high ground so I can pin down Cade's location. Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Wilson!
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade. There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship!
Was that Cade? Maybe.
Hello. Are you here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa. You're not Cade.
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop. Now he's over there. Whoop.
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you. But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you. Against my better judgment.
Okay.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that. At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Okay.
Cade!
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
So Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
His leg. Not that smart.
This is not going well. How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brain waves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that.
Yeah. Maybe just a little. Look at that. It's like the core of the planet. Look at this. Hey, you won't supposed to wake up. Grenade to the face.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but failsafe? What happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no, my judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade units.
Oh. Okay. Right. Nope. Okay. We gonna spawn here, or where are we gonna spawn? Okay, we're gonna spawn here. I should have stood that the first time.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course. The Cade 6 is not far now.
Yay. Wonderful. Died. I have such quotes. That's not good. Hey.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, you're doing great. Thanks.
Okay. Right on top of him. That will hit its shield. Ow. No.
Hey, over here. Get me out of here. What's that? Is that a Hydra? Okay, yeah. Go pedal that first, then me.
Okay. Let's try not to die.
Hey, you're doing great. Thanks.
Huh. Okay. Oh boy. Really? Again. Oh, I couldn't get that.
Quick, hurry, come on. I don't know how long this portal's gonna stick.
Kate, what have you?
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. It doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it. Say something.
Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Kate. Now, how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
I still don't get... I don't know why Kyoto doesn't say anything. Okay.
Failsafe, we're at your coordinates.
Kate is stuck inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes. By locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy.
Yeah. Okay.
Ugh. What is this stuff?
It's called radiolaria. You know, Vex mind fluid.
Ow.
This stuff is organic. Seems the Vex are not pure robot.
It sure does not feel good. It stings. It's like... What has happened? What? What did I hit?
Possibly brought Cade to Nessus.
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone. Warning, Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter.
Oh.
You will have to eliminate them.
There's a lot of them.
Thank you.
Okay.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes. The Cade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Ouch!
Hey, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 Where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
Okay, I don't know why it's gonna get wanting me to go that way.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Aw. Okay.
Uh-oh. Fallen's got the Vex in a tizzy. And by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here? But my hull is in 108 pieces. Dex 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
Intruder alert!
It's me! It's the Cade unit?
False. I mean, true. But you are attracting large numbers of Fallen to my position.
Damn it! Failsafe, they're shooting at me!
Then I advise you not get shot.
Oh, that's big Vex.
I was hoping the Fallen and Vex would finish each other off on Venus.
But then you'd miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex.
Yeah, take that to the face. Why would you both go to attack me at the same time? Crazy.
Thank you.
What was that kind of jump?
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade 6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, failsafe. Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't, right? Get to us.
Okay.
Said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face? My beautiful, beautiful horn? And again, my elixir is pretty rusty.
Intruder alert!
It's us!
This servitor shorted out when it tried to interface with the Exodus Black's network, and then limped out here to shut down. It looks like Failsafe wasn't gentle.
He's running away. Who said you can run away like that? Hold it. gonna high-five me in the face. There we go.
Hey, that fallen dropped something.
Ow.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech. Not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in, you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers.
Huh.
Hey, thanks. I owe you one.
No problem.
Hello, you must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's robots.
Please come visit me again.
Everyone I've ever known is dead, and their bones are dust.
I am very lonely.
This robot's funny. Well, this AI. Yay! Alright. What do we got?
Vex Hub XYJ899 scanned. Access not possible without detection. Vex Hub XYJ890 scanned. Access possible. Noted for future exploitation.
Robot is so funny.
Thank you.
status report. Exodus Black. Superstructure integrity, 17%. Data store integrity, 38%. Power core integrity,
89%. I need to be level 11.
Failsafe AI core protocol integrity.
Hi.
And status report.
What I'm going to do, I'm going to end this video here. So if you guys like it, hit the like button. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe for more. And until the next video. Bye.